milk production is up at the Robert Walsh Dairy Farm in St. John's, Newfoundland, thanks in part to a crop that can now be grown in Newfoundland and Labrador's short growing season. Corn. It's growing with the help of this. A biodegradable plastic covering over new corn rows that extends the growing season up to 5 weeks. It's a technique that was developed for the island by Agriculture and Agri-Food Canada researcher Alan Quabaya.
It serves as a greenhouse by warming up the soil and the air on which the corn is seeded. The temperature difference is about 8 to 10 degrees centigrade between the soil and the air inside of the plastic mulch and outside.
Walsh is now among a group of dairy farmers in the province who are growing more than 1,000 acres of the high-energy feed. The technique is also being used by vegetable growers to deliver fresh, local sweet corn to consumers. Shipping feed to Newfoundland's dairy farms has always been an added cost. Now, island producers can reduce their feed costs with this local crop. It's a technique worth considering for dairy and livestock producers in other northern regions in Canada.